Amanda makes a lot of art about women killing men and violent women and queer women, and she hasn't gotten famous. And our theory is that it's because she's a woman making queer art about women that are violent. And so this is a new thing, and it's under a male name. So she's a man, and it's gay.
Unseen part of a Norman Rockwell painting.
Yeah. Yes. If the Norman Rockwell painting was expanded, they like cropped out the so happy.
Yeah. All right, thank you for the art lecture.